make an annual trip to the bosque at the time when the birds migrate. They come and during the winter time, and they fly out. And that's not only a time to see them, but also the ground cover there that is so amazingly beautiful. I go back every year to explore what's new there, always going in deeper and deeper to the country there, to the land. The sense of softness down there, you don't see a lot of that in other areas of New Mexico. There you have the water, so you have so much foliage, so much life. It's fed from the Rio Grande River, and it's dense. There's a lot of it there. And what you get are these tall grasses, and those are amazing. There's never lack of any material there or subject matter, so it's really wonderful. Recently, I've started to explore the Grand Canyon. It's just been a little bit surprising to me. But I started off doing rock faces of Ghost Ranch thought, okay, infinity and space is so important in my work. And the Grand Canyon opened up that possibility to me. And so what I love about the canyon is its immensity. It felt very insignificant and very small. Painting for me is a spiritual practice, and I want to be able to translate in some small way the spiritual beauty of the canyon onto canvas. New Mexico certainly is a magical place, and for one, the light here is amazing, and I find inspiration from that. I guess it just, the intensity of light just brings things to life. If anything that I do, the bosque work or the Grand Canyon or Ghost Ranch or anywhere in New Mexico or the Southwest, I do want to capture that sense of spirit in the land.